I know. Yeah, I know, but I. What do you want me to do about it? I can't. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I'm in the middle of a phone call with my mom right now. Apparently, she's upset that Razor didn't win last week's heat, and Mom, you need to stop yelling, please. What do you want me to do? Aftershock kicked his butt, fair and square. Okay, watch the language, please. Mom, you need to calm down. Go to the fight card already.
Well, at least we know what we're in for. We can better prepare. Drumbots, not the answer.
Oh,
ah!
Shit!
Oh, my God!
Thanks so much, Nick. Welcome to the semifinals, folks. For real this time. Now, I don't want to put you all in a rush, but you guys have the option to come fly by night to witness the upcoming Caress of Steel, as our remaining contenders will battle it out like it's the year 2112. Now, we may end up bidding a farewell to Kings, where we witness parts go flying sky high into the northern hemispheres, courtesy of some loud bombastic impacts that will leave behind some permanent waves, all coming at you through these moving pictures. Now, these robots won't have to worry about any bad radio signals, for they are constantly dealing with grace under pressure, but they will do the best to entertain you as you watch it all through your power windows. Now, I know these rush puns are already getting to you guys and you want to kill me for them, but please, for goodness sake, hold your fire, because once I say the magic word, presto, our contestants will be out there to roll the bones and do the best they can to represent their real-life counterparts. And by the way, this is all a test for Echo. How do I sound to you guys? I hope I'm not leaving behind any vapor trails or anything, am I? Do I sound clear to you guys? Send me some feedback. Anyway, it is time to unleash the snakes and arrows, because according to the Clockwork Angels, it is time to begin the semifinals. But inverted, but now the weapon's gonna have a hard time reaching Dan Tomkia. And Dan Tomkia goes for another flip, and Floppy goes into the pit of oblivion! Oh my God, what an upset! The number two seed is out in the first round of the competition! Dan Tomkia is the winner!
Jeez.
Unbelievable! No, I'm serious. Like, see in the upper right, says Trader Tester is now available.
Oh, where'd you go? I lost you.
He's in here. The building.
Oh, hi. I'm on my way.
Okay. So yeah, just go in there. I'll have the crowbar out so you can trust me. So yeah, you just go in here, we close the door, and then we pull this lever, and if the light's green, you're innocent. If it's red, you're a traitor.
Oh, this door. Oh. Whoa,
so wait. That's a window. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, I'm sorry. Things are hard.
Yeah. So then I pull the lever, and the light's green.
So
however, I should warn you, there's a button right here. When you press it, this happens.
See, I don't appreciate that, sir. I knew you were going to do something.
That is perfect. I got to see a front row seat of that one.
Son of a bitch, I fucking called it.
Oh, dang. I'm in the nether right now.
Oh, my God.
All right, I'm glad everyone agrees.
Are you kidding me?
A lot of spikes.
Yep.
He's just gonna be a fast fuck, isn't he?
Maybe.
And as we take our first steps into the new season, there are three questions that are pretty much on everybody's mind at this very moment. Who will be our new champion? Who will beat our current champion, Can Opener? And most importantly, who framed Roger Rabbit? So those three questions shall be answered, along with many more questions, as we fire up the first round of the first heat.
No, I don't.
Oh my God! guys, just take a look at this.
Oh God! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Put that thing away, sir.
What?
Wait, what?
Are you
happened?
Couched right now?
No, I'm. I, look at my stream. Oh God, get that thing out of my face.
But I wanted to get that thing in my face.
No.
Nick, Jesus.
Hey, you saw that too, right, Cap?
Oh my god.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What was all that noise?
What was that?
What was all that noise?
Oh, I'm trying to put you on speaker. I'm recording a video right now. Say hi to YouTube.
Oh, hello, YouTube.
Yeah, I'm recording for the Robot Ward Reborn Cup. Do me a favor. Say, let the wars begin.
Okay, let the wars begin.
There you go. To the battle board.
Okay, random cat on the map. Okay.
A cat? Where?
A cat?
Yeah, in the death room or the starting room, whatever you want to call that.
What the?
Whoa, what the hell happened to you? Whoa.
What?
What did, what?
What?
What is
what
that?
What did I walk into?
Where are you at?
There's a giant rotating ball, and he walked near it, and then he screamed.
It killed me immediately. Like, what the fuck is that?
Me, Rich, BattleBots Boy. Who? Rich, are you okay over there?
Thanks, Nick. Welcome to Heat Eye, folks. Now, you're probably wondering why I'm lying flat on my back in my chair. Well, that's because I've got this catch in my back that's been bugging me for hours on end. Yeah, I've been stuck on this very spot since then, and I haven't been able to do a single damn thing. At least up until now, when Nick fired up tonight's heat. Thanks for keeping me waiting, by the way, Nick. So yeah, since we got the heat going here, might as well try to get ready for work. Ow. You know what? It's fine. I can see the fight from here. Fire up round one.
One game.
Die!
Ow! Why are you smacking me?
Wait, you're black now. This isn't fair.
What?
You took my color, bitch! I want it back! Thank you.
Damn it.
I appreciate it. I will take your body now.
No, you won't.
I'm inside your body.
Oh my god, that looks so wrong! It looked like you're forcing me to give you a blowjob. That's literally what it looks like. Got thrown into it by Gemini. That's why we had to restart. Honestly, how fragile is this arena? And why did the drop zone go off when there was nobody there? Seriously, what is with the people operating the hazards around here? Can't we have at least one other competent employee besides myself and Nick? Is that too much to ask for?
My fuck up has lost me the game.
It's over. Let's take a look.
Or I'll laugh if I win regardless.
I doubt it.
That's tough.
Who won that last one?
Oh my god!
Oreo.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
How?
Oh my god!
Wow! Fuck that. Fuck that.
I got nice.
Lucky,
you fucking
piece
of shit. Oh, my wheels are touching!
What?
The wheels are touching! Beta lives on!
Able to make up his mind at the moment, but it looks like he's gonna put Toron into the pit of oblivion! How did Toron not fall into the pit? He just skimmed over the edge of the pit. Look at that! Ooh, shit! Barely survived falling.
Don't flip, no.
Flip him.
No.
No.
You can't get me from here. Yes! We got it! That was my goal. We got a part. Go, son of my Achi, you have a chance.
Okay.
I'm still working.
Oh! Oh, my spray's showing up. It's my TFT spray.
I can't see yours.
It's right here, I'm standing on it.
I don't see it.
Oh.
I guess you can only see your own spray, I mean.
Oh, I guess so.
Because I just moved mine right here.
Yeah, my spray is a red button with text above it that says click for golden wrench, and it has the NG's golden wrench underneath it.
No, I'm so close to being done with
my heart. Here. There you go.
Oh, I didn't see it. There we go.
Does that help?
It's done!
Hey!
Fuck you, pussy! That's for Cap.
I can barely read the first two words because of the blood.
Yeah.
Oh, your blood.
A word of warning, guys. You might want to avert your eyes because this could get ugly pretty fast. And not the way I was hoping! Carbine just lost his weapon! Not 10 seconds into the match, and Splinter just snapped his main weapon off! And all of a sudden, the number 3 seed is on the razor's edge! Carbine, no weapon, no way to defend himself, and Splinter had done it!
If you want, like we could do...
Yeah, I'm down for another round of Quick Flash.
Okay, there. I will use a blown-up version of me.
Oh my god, what the fuck? That legit took me by surprise.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in our Discord.
Okay.
So that we can all get it first. I mean, it works.
It works, yeah, it did work.
What happened? What is going on?
He blew up his face.
I had the stream on full screen, and all of a sudden, Nick just blew himself up. Take all of my
it's
screen.
It's literally just Nick's face.
The Steel Avenger is also back, and this time they're going with my build, heck yeah, along with some modifications from Nick. Really, Nick? You had to mess with perfection? He went unbeaten in his Robot Wars Reborn episode for crying out loud, and now he's gonna lose because you tampered with him. Thanks a lot. The defending champ has fallen! They've gone with Lightning! Cup set alert! Cup set alert! Lightning has defeated the champion in a major, major cup set!
I want the big gun. It won't let me grab the big gun.
Now I'm thinking of the song Big Gun by AC/DC.
God damn it!
What?
What happened?
To be fair, he shot first.
Before he could do anything. This is so disappointing! Firestorm with a golden opportunity right here, but it ended up being a wasted opportunity. I just may end up falling asleep here. What? Oh, sorry. I actually did fall asleep. And it's gonna go to the judges. Thank God that boring snore fest is finally over. You know, it would be really nice to see Apollo win this match, so that way he can fight Behemoth in the Heat Final, and we'd have a little rematch of the Robot Wars Series 10 Heat Final. Okay, never mind. I take that all back. I guess that's not gonna happen after all. Apollo started off strong, getting the first blip on Dan Tomkia, but of course Dan Tomkia returned to favor, and for the cherry on top, he throws Apollo over and out.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my God. I want to see if you can right yourself.
I highly doubt it.
Oh!
Oh no! What's happening?
What the?
Wait! My tail is glitched, I don't see it anymore. This is oh, there it is.
So, without further ado, let's fire up the Heat Final. Oh god, my back hurts again.
Oh, these open, okay.
Okay, I know where I'm at now. Jesus Christ.
So this is where I plummet to my death, Rich.
Huh.
Ha!
What are you doing?
Join me.
Okay.
You fucker!
Hello.
You're supposed to talk me off the ledge, not push me off it.
Thunderbird is back, and he's ready to attack. He was knocked out by Apollo. That was really hard to swallow. Now he had returned and is ready to watch the world burn. What? The Plunderbird boys aren't here to sing. Someone had to sing for them.
Hey, eat my butt.
With your desk.
Come here, my butt. Eat it!
Did you just kiss my butt?
Face full of ass! Damn it, I can't turn to the right way! Oh, mecha board.
Quickly. General chomped a lot. General chomped a lot? Are you sure about that? Well, the way you're performing here against the number 12 seed, you might well be demoted to cadet.
Awesome.
How did we get picked one time?
Yeah.
I didn't pay attention.
Damn it.
No.
What is
oh
it?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
No way. Are you fucking kidding me? I mean,
come on. How does that happen?
What?
In the pasta Bible. Oh my god.
What was the misprint? What was the misprint?
Yeah, what
oh, was it supposed to be pepper? Was it supposed to be black pepper?
I think so.
Oh my fuck.
Oh no!
Wow!
It was supposed to be freshly ground black pepper!
That's so fucked up!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Now the real question is, how many people made the misprinted recipe?
I don't-
Sam!
Wow.
You can't say that.
Goodness me, that fight went by so quick, I don't even know what the hell happened.
All wires adjacent to wire two.
So
okay,
one and three.
Wires need to be cut in order from right to left.
From right to left, so 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
He didn't cut two. And he did the wrong way.
Yeah, you were supposed to go 3, 2, 1.
My first grade education has failed me. No.
Pulsar be able to finish him off. Supernova going in for another attack, and Supernova just lost a tooth. Pulsar had taken off a piece of Supernova's primary weapon. Supernova is in big trouble, and there goes his flywheel. Supernova has lost his weapon completely. Here's where it all started, with Pulsar taking off a tooth of Supernova's flywheel before taking off the remainder of the reigning champ's weapon, Supernova, now absolutely defenseless. Pulsar is gonna go in for the kill. Cups it! Cups it! Pulsar has done it! Pulsar Jeez. Has won it!
I hit you once. I knew you were gonna come up. I didn't know where.
Disconnect. Oh, banned.
Wait, you got banned?
Yeah! Permaban! It's a permaban! Mass RDM over multiple rounds. What the fuck? How? I barely did anything when I was traitor, let alone when I was innocent. What the fuck?
Unlucky. Pussycat goes out in the first round for the second consecutive season. Suffering succotash.
Now this is the greatest robot ever. It's absolutely the best. Ignore all those alternative facts and fake news about it. It's got wheels, it's got a weapon, it's got victory in its sight, and it will grab it by the
8 robots, 1 arena. Sounds like a recipe for disaster. And on that note, round 1 is ready. So elbows off the table, kids, because it's chow time. I would like the larger bowl, please.
Okay, now let's all walk in this together.
Yep.
All right, ready?
One, two, three.
Jump!
No way!
Oh my god!
Are you kidding? It was fucking Eagle!
Some damage, but Aftershock has suffered some damage himself. He is low on health. Fluffy is looking to get the knockout hit. One more hit on Aftershock, and that could be it. And that is it. Fluffy has done it. He has scored the knockout hit. He has scored himself the crown. Fluffy, worthy winners of the Robot Wars Reborn Cup Season 3 with this final killing blow right here on Aftershock. Fluffy has done it at long last. Back on the attack, continuing to chip away with the flywheel. No, not the head, Wild Thing! Not the head, you sick bastard! Come on! Wild Thing just showing no mercy, taking off a wheel. What the heck? No, not the head of Granny. No, Wild Thing decapitating poor old Granny. She's on fire. Oh, God. What? Well, this is what's left of poor old Granny. All that remains of her has been placed here inside this urn. May she rest in peace. Thank you very much, Nick. Welcome to the second half of the semifinals. And welcome our special guest of tonight, my robot Spinning Mayhem. Say hi to the people on YouTube, Spinning Mayhem. So yeah, I'm sure a lot of you know by now, I'm the proud owner of a former BattleBots contender. And yeah, I do plan on getting him back in top fighting form again and fight on BattleBots with him myself.
To our fight commentator, BattleBots Boy, also known as Rich. Rich, how are you doing today? Are you excited to see these fights? Rich? You awake? Hey, Rich!
What? God. Oh, let's fire up round one.
Trouble as he goes for the pit release button, and for good reason, Atomic now got Apex in his grasp. Oh my God! Apex somehow avoided the pit and remained in the field of play. We've seen Apex survive one battle against a Flipper already, taking out the number 5 seed Atomic. Let's see if he can survive another battle with a Flipper. Well, that answers my question. Wow, what a quick victory by Spawn again. Oh, man. I am so full from all that mayhem. I can't possibly eat another bite. Can Agrobot follow in the footsteps of his horizontal crusher brother from another mother? Try saying that 5 times fast. Amount of damage here. Cherub losing pieces of his wings. Hypno Disc now coughing up as much smoke as the entire west coast of the United States as he gets under Cherub and turns him over and pushes him toward the arena sidewall, looking to throw him out. Cherub can't right himself with those spikes, but can he do it before he gets thrown out? Cherub very nearly out of the arena, but somehow he manages to stay in. But for how long? He is thrown up on top of the wall, on top of the pin release button. Get away, Cherub! Woohoo! Very nearly out! And very nearly into the pit! Goodness me, Cherub! One too many close calls here. Almost out of the arena, almost into the... Is he going to be able to finish off the number 12 seed? He is now smoking, and we're all choking, and I'm not joking. We're about to see another seed fall, and down go Dan Tomkia. You are eligible for a wild card if you lose this fight. What are they doing? They're just stalking each other. Bolt up. Barbara set off the drop zone. Look at this. He had his caster in the drop zone, and somehow that was enough to set it off. Just, why? So, Bite Force, I've noticed that you're not competing at BattleBots this season.
Yes, it's true. Apparently, my owner is selling me online.
That's what I've been hearing. But fortunately for you, I just happen to know who your new owner is.
Really? I've just been sold?
Yep. Someone has officially bought you. Would you like to meet your new owner?
Oh, absolutely. Who is my new owner going to be?
Hello again, Dumbbell. What? Tombstone? Ha 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 ha. You bought me? Indeed I have. Losing to you once was bad enough, but losing to you twice, that's the final straw. And now that you are under my ownership, I shall teach you how to be the ultimate loser. Ha 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 ha. No!
Are we recording? Let's start round one.
He's fighting Man Bat.
I'm gonna say his inner demons because that's fucking hilarious.
Okay. That is gonna be like Coach Ebola or Simpson. Fights Ebola.
If it's Ebola, I'm quitting.
Give me them
it's
points!
An unusual comic book enemy.
Yes, but was the ball even out? Was that
I have no idea.
Oh my god! Nice lie. Wait, how is that four?
Good,
oh my god!
That was good.
You guys absolutely picked the
Volkswagen ball again. Yeah, you guys picked
Herbie! Oh, I got some points out of that, so.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dude, guys,
are you
kidding me?
Oh my
god. Alright, guys. All right.
Hey, look at that! I should have faked it!
Fuck this game!
I'll see you guys later, I'm leaving.
General chomps a lot in a quick OODA over Apollo before getting executed by the axe of Behemoth. I guess you could say he got executed. I hate my life. Well, given the theme of Barbarous, I guess you could say Fluffy took a little too much off the top there. He won't be going through to the grand final. There goes a piece of Supernova disc as the flipper fired. Whoa, Supernova! What the hell happened there? Supernova just got yeeted straight out of the arena. By no means of the arena flipper, it was instead a glitch. Oh, can opener taking off a wheel of Stinger, and the wheel slowly rolls into the pit, pulling one for Can Opener. Can descend, Can Opener out. Can he do it? And the answer is yes, he can. Can Opener is out of the arena completely. Can Opener is no more. He is finally finished, out of the arena, out of the contest, out of the running for a second title. Aftershock is the winner and is through.
Yeah, we all are. In parentheses, especially Sam. All right, so Nick, why are you Nick?
Yeah.
Nick.
Quit fucking around, Nick.
Nick, you fucking idiot.
Hey.
I can watch but not participate like porn. Oh my god, Nick.
Here I am fucking about with the camera. God damn it, Mike.
So for the third round of the grand final, we got another black and yellow face-off featuring Can Opener and Atomic. But up first, it is the final showdown, folks. It's Mario versus Bowser, Sonic versus Eggman, Mega Man versus Dr. Wily, Frisk versus Sans, Senmithrarin versus General Gaius. This is the grand championship final! Storm 2, now putting Can Opener closer to the pit of oblivion! Get away, get away, get away! Ooh, that was so close! Storm 2 nearly pulled off a victory there, able to escape as he gets turned over by Storm 2 again, and Storm 2 going for another attempt to put Can Opener down the pit! Ooh, that was so close! Can Opener nearly went down that time! Look at how close he was to going down that pit! Can Opener just able to escape. Can Opener back on the flame pit as both robots are now eyeballing each other tentatively. Come on, guys. This is the championship match, for crying out loud. Kill each other. We want to see some carnage. We want to see some mayhem. We want to see some destruction. Storm 2 has to be very careful. He does not want to risk taking any more damage from those claws of Can Opener, who goes in for the kill and claims the crown. Can Opener is now the new Robot Wars Reborn Cup Grand Champion of the Internet. Gabriel returns after also losing in round one at the hands of Robot the Bruce, of all things. That's an impressive level of suck. Tough as Nail trying to get around to the side of the Revolutionist. Oh, and he's trying to lead the Revolution toward the pit, but he gets away, and the Revolution drives himself toward the pit! Oh my god, what was the Revolutionist thinking? Just escaping the grasp of Tough as Nail, then barely avoiding the pit, only to drive into the pit himself! Oh, that was poor, poor driving right there. What were they thinking? Land a direct hit on Carbide Weapon Motor in retaliation. There goes the front left wheel of Hypnodisc. And there goes the flywheel! Hypnodisc is now weaponless. No way to attack, no way to defend. Why did the drop zone go off? There was no one even close to the drop zone. Around to the other side and get that other wheel to secure victory. Oh, Carbide, don't drive into the pit! Oh, no! Carbide, what have you done? He had this fight in a bag and he threw it all away. Tough as Nails is the winner! God, what a turnaround!
Bots Boy, and see how he's doing. How you doing, Rich? Ready for Heat D to get going?
Hello, Nick. My ear's doing just fine, thanks for asking. He goes in for another attack. That's the wall concussion. You're supposed to attack Wheelie Big Cheese. But not like that, though! Holy cow, that was a fantastic flip by Wheelie Big Cheese, unbeaten in his recording session of Robot Ward Reborn, and is now ready to take on... What that? This is a totally different version? By someone else? How dare they replace my version of this bot? Nick, you have some explaining to do. And look at it. I mean, just look at it. This thing doesn't stand a chance in this tournament. Only a complete blithering idiot would want to replicate such a silly design like this. Wait. The vertical saw at the rear and all the weaknesses in the world. And I do mean all the weaknesses. As for strength, on the other hand, don't make me laugh. Trying to avoid that flipper, trying to get around to the side of Wheelie Big Cheese and take off another piece of the wheel, and he does so right there, and Wheelie Big Cheese now in a wheelie bad situation. I'm so sorry you guys had to hear that. I just had to make that inevitable pun. Called it. Steel Avenger lost because he wasn't yellow. Odd one's out. Can Opener now moves on where he shall face Panic Attack in a black and yellow Heat Final. Back over to you, Nick.
I wonder if Will bails.
Let's begin.
Hi, Will. How you doing?
Yeah, Will. You watching? Hypershock is getting fucked! No! Those wheels are off in 2 seconds. Well, here, take these two.
Another newcomer of the Robot Ward Reborn Cup, Ripper, is here with that flipper, and it's cheered on by his brothers Gripper and Stripper. 13 Black goes in on the attack again and flips Expulsion over on his back and loses the second disc! Expulsion getting turned over by the seated machine, and in retaliation takes the second disc off of 13 Black. 13 Black now weaponless and gets smacked from behind by Apex. Trying to lift Apex up, but can't quite do so. Get away from there, Apex! M2 now pushing Apex back toward the wall and finally gets another flip in. Devils as a self-righting mechanism, knocked out by Can Opener in the second round last season, and Cassius is hoping to improve on that. He likes to slay and to play every day, Cassius Clay. And now it looks like he's gonna go in with a saw, and he is, and he's pushing Nut toward the pit. Oh, Nut's it! Dangerously climbed to the pit! Nut's just able to get away! How did he not fall in? Look at that! He was inches away from oblivion, and somehow he managed to slip away. Able to drive a little bit, and now he's on the flipper, and the flipper throws Aftershock aside, over the wall and out of the arena! Storm 2 is the winner, and he drives himself out of the arena! How the heck did that happen?
Good one. What do you think, Rich? You excited? That's right. Rich is on vacation.
Oh god, this is so heavy. Ta-da! Yes, you Robot Wars fans might recognize this. This is the very mace used by Gabriel 2 in his epic battle against Carbide and Big Nipper. Thank you, Nick. Welcome to Heat H, everyone. Wait a minute. This isn't right. Why am I upside down? Let's go to the fight card while we sort out the technical difficulties here. Everyone beware, we got crabs. And by that, I mean we got crustacean here. Here we go. Activate means go, Androne 4000. Throw him out, or is he just gonna let Diotaur struggle? Let's see what he prefer. Okay, I'll stop with the fur jokes now. Typhoon 2 is immobilized and unable to get back on his feet. Atomic trying to throw him out of the arena, but breaks his flipper instead. Wah, wah. Wheeled, but Atomic says, no, you don't. You stay on your head, my good sir. Terahertz is now on the arena. Flipper! Up, up, and away! What a way to finish this match. Terahertz getting flung up in the air by the arena flipper and lands out of the arena. Atomic had won tonight's heat at the wheel. Black Hole hungry for some rubber. So we begin round 2 of this heat with two robots that met in Series 6 of Robot Wars in a melee with Destructosaur and Mighty Mouse, and the encounter ended with Chaos 2 throwing Iron-On out of the arena exactly like that. Just as I said it, Chaos 2 gets under Iron-On and doesn't give him a chance to attack. Chaos 2 under gravity again, pushing him toward the arena sidewall. Will we get our sixth consecutive OODA? Yes, we will! Chaos 2 has done it, giving us our sixth consecutive out of the arena finish in this heat. Chaos 2 is the winner. So yeah, with all that said, I would also like to add, Nick, it's been an honor working with you for this season and last season of the Reborn Cup. I've had so much fun. Thank you so much for letting me be a part of all the fun here. And to you guys watching these videos, thank you so much for showing all of your support, your dedication, your commitment to this channel and to the sport altogether. It means a lot to me and to Nick and to everyone else associated with robot combat. And with that, I am BattleBotsBoy, signing off for the final time.